Hello and welcome to the session. In this session, we discuss the following question which says, in triangle PQR, PT is perpendicular to QR and QT is equal to 3 times TR. Prove that 2PQ square is equal to 2PR square plus QR square. Let's see the solution now. We are given this triangle PQR in which we have PT is perpendicular to QR and we are also given that QT is equal to 3 times TR. We need to prove that 2PQ square is equal to 2PR square plus QR square. We have QT is equal to 3 times TR. Now from the figure we have that QR is equal to QT plus TR. Now as QT is equal to 3 times TR, so this means that QR is equal to 3 times TR plus TR, so we get QR is equal to 4TR. This means we have that TR is equal to 1 upon 4 QR. We take this as equation 1. Now consider the triangle PQT. In this angle PTQ is 90 degree, so this means triangle PQT is a right angle triangle. So therefore, by the Pythagoras theorem, we have PQ square is equal to PT square plus TQ square. Let this be equation 2. Now, consider the triangle PTR. In this angle, PTR is equal to 90 degrees. So, it's a right angle triangle. And so, we apply the Pythagoras theorem in this triangle also. So by the Pythagoras theorem, we have PR square is equal to PT square plus TR square. Let this be equation 3. Now, subtracting equation 3 from equation 2, we get PQ square minus PR square is equal to PT square plus TQ square minus PT square minus TR square. So, this means we get PQ square minus PR square is equal to TQ square minus TR square. Now, since we have that QT is equal to 3 times TR, so this means PQ square minus PR square is equal to 3 times TR the whole square minus TR square, since we know that QT or TQ is equal to 3 times TR. This further gives us PQ square minus PR square is equal to 9 TR square minus TR square. Further we get PQ square minus PR square is equal to 8 tr square. Now tr is equal to 1 upon 4 into qr. So putting this value of tr here, we get pq square minus pr square is equal to 8 into 1 upon 4 into qr the whole square. Since we have tr is equal to 1 upon 4 into qr. So this gives us pq square minus pr square is equal to 8 into 1 upon 16 into qr square. Now 8, 2 times is 16. So we get 2 into pq square minus pr square is equal to qr square. Or you can say 2 into pq square minus 2 into pr square is equal to qr square. That is, we have 2, pq square is equal to 2, pr square plus qr square. And we were supposed to prove this. So, hence proved. This completes the session. Hope you have understood the solution of this question.